appealed to the Citizens Economic and Empowerment Commission, CEEC, to extend the closing date of issuing of loans to potential business owners due to lack of publicity. Mwapi Msonda says citizens need to be given a chance to acquire loans at a low interest rate. Mr. Mwapi has urged the Commission to heighten sensitization on empowerment programs so that more people can participate and contribute to the country's economic growth.
Loans that you get from CEC are the best loans because they are, the interest rate is very low. The interest rate, the current interest rate is 12%. If you compare the interest rate of 12% from CEC to the ones that you get from commercial banks are in the range of now 28% to 35%, and that's a lot. So we're encouraging entrepreneurs to go and apply. You apply going to the CEC website and you get the application from there. And you make the application, and you'll be able to grow your capital base as an entrepreneur. So we are encouraging Zambians, please believe that you can actually get this loan. Go and apply and get this loan so that you can grow your business. Forget about naysayers who say, no, these loans are only given to a certain group, certain category. Please go and make the application. We are encouraging Zambian entrepreneurs because we believe that Zambian entrepreneurs are the only ones who are going to bring real economic development to this country. And we're also calling on CEC to extend this call for application. Let them extend the deadline, because very few people know about this opportunity, and that's why I'm very sure that there's little traffic at the Commission in terms of applications. So let them extend the call. Maybe let them put it up to the month end of this month, or even maybe some more, maybe 1 month or so, so that more Zambians can get to know about this opportunity and they can apply.
And the Non-Governmental Gender Organizations Coordinating Council, NGOCC, has condemned the harassment of a female civil servant at the Ministry of Works and Supply by some Patriotic Front PF cadres. Chairperson Mary Mulenga says the women movement is deeply concerned with the growing culture of impunity by some members of the ruling party. In a statement made available to Movie TV,